I am making some sesame chicken. See, this was two pieces of chicken breast. I cut them in pieces. I am going to make some sesame chicken. I'm going to put some half cup of flour, white flour. I'm going to put a half cup of cornstarch. Now I'm going to put 3 tablespoons of cornstarch. I'm going to put a teaspoon of salt, sea salt, a teaspoon of salt. And I believe I said the cornstarch. I have my oil in the pan, the virgin oil.